been very good to have them here for I think it's almost two weeks now. As everyone knows, they've been providing cover principally for our helicopter being off island for maintenance, and that's been really helpful because they've supported directly on counter narcotics operations, on protecting our borders, and they would have been there for any medevacs had that been needed. So that's the helicopter cover, but it's also been very good for us in Cayman to have RFA Argus and Medway as well out there, and they've been working with us on hurricane preparedness, and I know that that's been extremely valuable. And of course, if we are hit by a hurricane, we do know the capability and capacity that these ships now have.
With all the flying we've done in the last 3 months, our hours increased to the point we need to send it away earlier than we expected to. We're really grateful that Argus and the Ministry of Defence responded in the way that they have done to be here for 2 weeks, providing us with full cover for critical incidents and border security has been quite incredible. And we certainly appreciate what they've done. They provide us with flying every day. They've responded to a number of incidents that we've given them, and they've responded enthusiastically.